Hey, my Natural Beauty, Natural You ladies, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all having a blessed day, because I am. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Thank you for becoming a Naturally Beauty, Naturally You women. Now, in this video, I will be showing y'all how you can define your curls in under 45 minutes. This is also including me detangling my hair, and I'm going to be using the Ain't Jackie products. So I'm going to be like moisturizing my hair, adding some moisture, detangling my hair, and then I'm going to be defining my curls in under 45 minutes, y'all. I believe I did it exactly 30 minutes because as I was editing my video, I can see where I was actually finished in like 30 minutes, but according to my video camera time, if you can even see the time, it shows something like 41, 42 minutes or something like that. But if you would notice, you know, if once I get this uploaded and you would notice, you know, the video time itself on YouTube, if I'm not mistaken, I think it was actually 30 minutes, y'all. So I'm going to start off by adding some of the Ain't Jackie's Half and Half Hydrated Thickening Hair Milk. I poured my hair out in 4 sessions, as you can see. So I'm just going to spray each session with this hair milk. Now this Half and Half Hair Milk, it's a daily use moisturized refurbish for dry hair and protective styles. It's enhanced with flaxseed, coconut milk, apricot, and marshmallow roots. Now, you can use a detangling comb or a detangling brush. So I'm just going to take my detangling brush and I'm going to detangle my hair starting from my ends, breaking my way up to my roots. Also, this Half and Half Half Milk states that it helps with detangling and softening the hair. It also prevents thinning and shedding of the hair. So, that's good. So, it's a daily use and, yeah.
Yo, P. Day ready. It's the new swag, baby. Woke up this morning and I told myself not gonna worry about what I cannot.
Okay, so next I'm gonna be applying some of the Ain't Jackie Seal It Up Hydrating Sealing Butter. It also enhanced with flat seal, shea butter, apricot, castor oil, and honey. Healthy hydrant for protective style or dry brittle hair. So I'm just going to also apply that to each section, making sure that it's in my hair really, really good from roots to end. Moisturized therapy, say goodbye to weak damaged ends, deliver long-lasting hydrating help to repair and strengthen damaged hair and ends. Okay, so the products that I will be using to help define my curls will be the Ain't Jackie's Curl Mane Tamers Defining Curl Wilt, and also the Ain't Jackie's Curl LaLa Defining Curl Cluster. Now, I'm going to just take both products and I'm going to mix them together in my hand on my fingers, just rub them together, and then I'm going to be pouring each section, because as you see, I got 4 sections parted, so you know, I'm going to spray the milk on the section, spray the seal up on the section, and then I'm going to then part smaller sections. Now, they're not going to be like real, real small, but smaller sections out, and then that's when I add the curl defining wilt and the curl defining cluster.
People dying in the recently. Hate is spreading rapidly. I'm not talking apathy, but some things God's gotta work. Whoa, he's gotta, yeah. He's gotta, whoa, he's gotta, yeah. Check it out. Come on. Fill me up.
Okay, y'all. So this is how my curls are looking so far. After applying the curl mane, Tenance and the curl LaLa, I think they are coming together pretty good. So I'm just gonna continue to do these steps all over my hair within 45 minutes. So continue watching, y'all.
It is what it is.
I ain't gonna worry about it. All I do is pray about it.
Hold up. Why?
Money's fading fast and I'm looking for a blessing. People looking for jobs, no one looking for God. I know that you heard, but in time God is really gonna work. Whoa, he's gotta, yeah. He's gotta work. Whoa, he's gotta work, yeah. I'ma let him do it, cause
I ain't gonna worry about the money in the bank.
I ain't gonna worry about it, I can't worry about it.
Why?
Fright. And David brought a rock to a sword fight. You pick 12 outsiders nobody would have chosen, and you changed the world. Well, the moral of the story is everybody's got a purpose. So when I hear that devil start talking to me, saying, who do you think you are? I say, I'm just a nobody, trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
So let me go down, down, down in history as another blood-bought, faithful member of the family. And if they all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. So let me go down, down, down in history.
Go down in history.
As another blood-bought, faithful member of the family.
That's all I ever wanna be.
And if they all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
'Cause I'm just a nobody,
nobody.
Trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
Brothers and sisters, I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most unlovable part of me?
Jesus loving you
will be the death of me. It sounds crazy, don't it?
Hey. That's how it's supposed to be.
Let me tell you what it means.
More of you, less of me.
That's why.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Father.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Let me tell you what it does.
He saved the day.
Come on.
He will come through.
He will let you down, but
keep on now. That's not what superheroes do.
See, I will never find
no greater love.
A love like this
makes my
forever and a day.
All I wanna do is make you proud.
Let me say it again.
He saved the day.
Oh.
He will come through.
It feels so good.
Keep on bound. That's not what superheroes do.
Yes.
No greater love.
Hallelujah.
Makes my heart beat
for the rest of my life.
All I wanna do is make you proud.
Everybody sing. You're the savior.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
My weakest moment, I see you shaking your head in disgrace. I can read the disappointment written all over your face. Here come those whispers in my ear saying, who do you think you are? Looks like you're on your own from here. Grace could never reach that far. But
in the shadow of that shame, beaten down by all the blame, I hear you call my name, saying it's not over. And my heart starts to beat so loud now, drowning out the doubt. I'm down but I'm not out.
There's a war between guilt and grace, and they're fighting for a savior.
The way it feels when mercy floods a thirsty soul, the broken side begins to heal, and grace returns what guilty stole.
And in the shadow of that shame, beat down by all the blame, I hear you call my name, saying it's not over. And my heart starts to beat so loud now, drowning
beggar, grace wins. For always and forever, grace wins. For the lost out on the street, grace wins. For the worst part of you and me, grace wins. For the thief on the cross,
grace wins.
For a world that is alive.
Well, I wish I had a short-term memory. Wish the only thing my eyes could see was the future burning bright right in front of me. But I can't stop looking back. Yeah, I wish I was a perfect picture of somebody who's never not good enough. Well, I try to measure up, but I mess it up. And I wish I wasn't like that. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that my body's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. I gotta do something. Here goes nothing. It's day one of the rest of my life. It's day one of the best of my life. I'm marching on to the beat of a brand new drum. Yeah, here I come. The future has begun. Day one. Well, every single day your grace reminds me that my best days are not behind me. Wherever my yesterday may find me, well, I don't have to stay there now. See, my hourglass is upside down, and my Sunday soon is here. And now the clock is ticking, and I'm so sick and tired of missing out. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that nobody's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. I gotta do something. Here goes nothing.
It's amazing how
your patience with me, God will never leave.
don't give up on me.
So heavenly,
help me.
Help me to see like you.
Like you.
No matter what I go through,
hey.
Everything's working for my good for a way.
Let me tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
And he will.
He will come through.
Hallelujah. Not real superheroes.
Don't
pray to love. A love like this
makes my heart beat.
And I promise you,
all I wanna do is make you proud of me.
That's why
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I searched all over.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
That's right.
I don't wanna love nobody.
Yes, and the church saying, come on. Jesus loving you. It sounds crazy.
So now that I'm at the top of my hair, I'm gonna take a red tail comb.
Let me tell you what it means.
Part me a straight line the way I want my hair laid.
Father,
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus,
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Let me tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
Come on.
He will come through.
He will let you down, but
he won't allow. That's not what superheroes do.
See, I will never find a love like this.
Makes my heart beat.
The day.
All I wanna do is make you proud.
Let me say it again. You're the savior.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yo, P. Day ready. It's the new swag, baby.
Woke up this morning and I told myself, not gonna worry about what I cannot help. People dying innocently, hate is spreading rapidly. I'm not talking apathy, but some things God's gotta
work.
Whoa, he's gotta, yeah, he's gotta
work.
Whoa, he's gotta, yeah, check it out.
Fill me up, I ain't worried about it.
I ain't gonna worry about the things I can't control.
It is what it is.
I ain't gonna worry about it, all I do is pray about it.
Hold up, why?
God's got it.
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 Yes, he does. God's got it.
God's got it. God's got it. God's got it.
I look around and my heart is a little heavy. Money's fading fast and I'm looking for a blessing. People looking for jobs, no one looking for God. I know that you heard, but in time God is really gonna
work.
Whoa, he's gotta
work.
Yeah, he's gotta
work.
Whoa, he's gotta
work.
Yeah, I'ma let him do it cause
I ain't gonna worry about the money in the bank.
I ain't gonna worry about it, I can't worry about it.
Now, I don't know if y'all can see the actually time on my video recorder. It says 41 minutes, but as I am editing the video, that time actually say 30 minutes. And as you can see, I am done with my hair, y'all. I'm just going through, just double checking, making sure everything is good. But I am done with this style, y'all. And I didn't do a lot of editing in this video. I didn't cut anything out. I didn't speed the video up or anything, because I wanted y'all to actually see that you can define your curls in under 45 minutes. When I edited this video, basically all I did was add my little logo and add some music in the background. But I am done, y'all. I'm not going to diffuse my hair or anything. I am about to go, so I will be out and about. So I'm just going to let it air dry. But I will be back a little later to let y'all see how my hair and curls are looking once it's dry. So bye until now, and I will see y'all later. All right, y'all, so I'm back. My hair is all completely dry, and this is how my curls are looking. I think they turned out looking good, consider that I defined my curls under 45 minutes. And it could have been 30 minutes, y'all. So now I'm just taking my pick, and I'm gonna pick out my roots, y'all, a little bit. No, my hair do not feel crunchy at all. It do have a nice hole, but it doesn't have that crunch hole, y'all. My hair is very soft and feels very moisturized. And I just think my curls look good. So thank y'all for watching my video. Comment below and let me know what you think about defining your curls under 30 to 45 minutes. Can you do it? Comment below and let me know. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Like and share my video. Bye. I love y'all. And until next time, peace. Bye, Naturalist.
Let me tell you what it means.
More than less of me.
That's why.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Father,
I don't wanna love nobody, love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody, love nobody but you.
Let me